When the conspiracies against the Imam increased, they were relayed to Harun. He then decided to arrest Imam Musa ibn Ja'far. They came to the Imam and found him praying next to the grave of his grandfather, Rasulullah, in Medina. They interrupted his prayers and did not let him finish. And the Imam was taken to the prison in Basra, in metal chains, tears in his eyes, saying, "To you I complain, O Rasulullah." ولما أوصلوا إلى البصرة سجن عند عيسى بن جعفر مدة مقفلان عليه السجن لا يفتح له إلا للطهور وإدخال الطعام.